was down there. I saw some really weird stuff. I saw an H2 Humvee that had environmental license plates. How big of a dick is this guy? Nothing says save the planet like 8 miles to the gallon, moron. Yeah, what's next? Stolen bootleg DVD of Passion of the Christ? I'll let that one sink in, everybody. That's a good one. Explain it to your neighbors.